Man, where do I even begin? My dear Derek, my sweet little angel, my little Dapuki bear, it brings me great joy to see you play for my Celtics. Every time you step on the court, I'm dazzled by your magical gameplay. The way you drive to the paint, your incredible hustle on defense, your sublime ball handling skills. And how can we forget that putback? Oh, that putback. How you saved the city of Boston from the depths of despair. You are my glorious hero, Derek White. There is absolutely no flaw in your game, my glorious honey bun sweet cheeks. And where do I even begin with your dashing looks, your flawless beard, your incredible smile, and that squeaky clean bald head. Oh, what a sight to behold. You are just breathtaking, stunning, powerful, flabbergasting, heart-stopping, jaw-dropping, the greatest of all time. The only other place I wish you were at is by my side. I wish I could lay in the grass and stare at the stars with you all night. I wish you could rub your beautiful bald head against my stomach. I wish we could laugh about Luke Kornet all game long. I can never stop thinking about you, my little sugar plum. I wish I could run my hands across your muscular body and have you
What are you doing?
Nothing, just